What's up, guys? Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove and replace light bulb on this 2020 Honda Accord on your tail light. In this case, the turn signal is a regular light bulb and the brake is a LED light bulb. So the first step is to open your hood, of course. Open your hood. That's the tool that we guys gonna need: Phillips head and flathead screwdriver. And in order to remove your tail light, stick your flathead behind that cover and gently pull it from top and then from the bottom. Just like that. Just like that. I hope you guys can see. Pay attention to those hooks. To those. In order to install it, make sure they stick in perfectly and then just push it back. I see it's not sticking. Okay, so you guys gonna figure out how to install it, I hope. All right, so now Phillips head screwdriver, remove two Phillips screws and simply pull the tail light to the side, and that's it. That's how you remove your tail light. This is your turn signal light bulb. Very simple to replace it. Check video description for light bulb type. Please subscribe to my channel and comment what else should I record next about this car. Thank you guys for watching, and bye.